and welcome to Little Dreamer. My name is Nafemi, and today we're going to be talking about passion. Yeah, we shall be talking about passion. Okay, first of all, what is Little Dreamer? Little Dreamer is a channel set up by me, Nafemi, reaching out to young ladies like myself, 30 years old and over, you know, that think that their life is over. So basically, I'm just encouraging 30 year olds and over to get up and go and pick themselves up and believe that their life is not over, and also believe that they can achieve whatever they set their minds to achieve. Okay, so today the topic is passion. And before I continue, it could be 20 and you could be watching this, it's all right. Okay, the main goal here is just to encourage somebody, just to inspire you to dream. You could be 20, you could be 13. Okay, I mean, the younger the better. You know, if you start your dream early, then you have, sky's the limit, okay? But the truth is, I'm starting my dream at 30. And I need to encourage people like me to also dream, you know? You can't give up because you think you're 30 and you think that, okay, I've got a kid, I can't go for it because, hey, it's left for younger people to do. No, you have to go for it, no matter how old you think you are. So that's what 30 Dreamer is just basically about, okay? Just to encourage, to inspire us to dream. And you might be like, but I've never dreamt before in my life. Okay, that's all right, that's fine, but here's the question: what are you passionate about? That's where to start from. You wake up in the morning, and if you're like me, that you wake up in the morning and you just feel like talking, okay, you just feel like going on the air and just talking and inspiring people and helping people, you know, and just listening to people and helping people solve their problems. That's a passion, that's a dream. Okay, you could be a radio presenter, you could be a TV presenter, you could have a show, you could be on YouTube like me, okay? So, nothing is bizarre, nothing is stupid, nothing is silly. Okay, I'm here to encourage you, go for your passion, go for your dream. I'm rooting for you. If nobody believes in you, believe that 30 Dreamer is on YouTube and I believe in you. No matter how bizarre it is, but you have to remember that your passion and your dream should inspire somebody. If it doesn't inspire you, it should inspire somebody. It should be something that can be put out there. Okay, not something that is, you know, not something that can actually hurt somebody or harm someone. Okay, I'm all about positivity. Okay, so it's not about being, you know, you don't want to be a murderer. Okay, you don't want to kill somebody. That's not what I'm here about. I'm here to promote positive energy. I'm here to promote inspiring. I'm here to promote motivational kind of leaving, okay? So if you're on about something positive, then I'm here for you. I'm here to support you. Okay, you can drop a line, you know, put a comment, and I will definitely get back to you. So it's all about passion. I can tell you a story about how the cyber world has helped me. When I was growing up, when I was in Nigeria back home, because I'm in UK right now, and just in case you're wondering, I'm in the United Kingdom. And when I was in Nigeria, because that's where I'm from, I was 7 in Abuja, and over the internet, I met a friend, and he helped me get a job. The only job that I had in Nigeria is got over the internet via a friend that I met on the internet. So that means that guy helped me, okay? I want to help somebody. I want to be an inspiration to somebody. I want to motivate somebody in a positive way, okay? So if you're 30, you're a lady, and you don't have a boyfriend, you're just like me, okay, you can still be happy. Those things will come, trust me, they will. I am so sure that I'm gonna marry the man of my dreams. Okay, I'm so sure about it. I know it might be like I'm 30, but I'm so sure that my knight in shining armor is out there somewhere, and I will, and I would like to share that part of my life with you as well. So it's about passion. It's about going for your dream and not giving up, okay? So this is Little Dreamer. I'm signing out because I have to go grocery shopping. Not like this, but I'm going to change out of these clothes. But I'm here for you, okay? Be passionate, be happy, and I promise you, your life would change for the better. I love you. Signing out.